That was great, Roy Motion. Yeah. The old Italian, and he's actually Italianist, and he's, you know, I don't know where he is now, but he's probably gone. And he's so upset. I don't want you to think I'm being a bit, you know, just leaving early kind of thing, yeah. But I'm taking my mum to a car boot sale tomorrow, first thing. It's true.
Can't you
hear this voice?
We can hear your voice, but not the mic.
Oh, the mic must be muted or something. The mute button. All right, okay. I'll do that bit again. All right. Was it like that on the first set? Oh God. Rory Motion. He's had to leave early because he's taking his mum to a car boot sale tomorrow morning, first thing. He had to set up about 5 o'clock, you know, 5 a.m. Anyway, rock and roll, here we go.
I wake up every morning with that woman in my bed. That was a new one. Duquesne Whistle, what's that about, you think? I think it's that final train coming down, you know. I mean, he is 72. Or is it 73? No, it's 72. Blowing like I'm on a final run, you know. Anyway, enough of all that. Let's do something happy. Subject of If Not For You, there's a gentleman in here whose birthday is this very evening, and you'd have to say that if not for you, we probably wouldn't be in here enjoying ourselves. So I think we all ought to sing happy birthday to Paul Connor, who's going to sit very embarrassed there in the corner. Thinking, I wish I'd gone somewhere else tonight. well, somebody said it's something to do with six, and I thought, well, it must be 46 then. But maybe it's 36, I don't know.
So, this song's kind of appropriate. This song's kind of appropriate.
It's brilliant, this, isn't it, eh?
It's all been planned.
Well, may God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others. Let others do for you. May you go the ladder to the stars. Come on, everyone.
Feel forever young.
Show tomorrow.
Right, what are we doing now then?
I was in Rome a few weeks ago and it was raining. Actually, our drummer was in Rome a few weeks ago and it was raining. That was a week before me, wasn't it?
I was in Leeds and it was raining.
It was raining in Leeds.
It was raining everywhere. This is Sherry Blair's mouth organ.
There's no need for that. No need for that. Oh, the streets are rolled. Yeah.
When this song first came out, it was controversial. Some of you younger people won't remember when things like this used to be controversial. I believe the BBC banned this song. They had to change things in it, I think. Okay? Sing along with the chorus, you know, because it's not banned now, you're alright, okay. Thank you.
really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, that's it. We had all these songs to do, and it's suddenly the clock's beating us.
Idiot wing!
Well, we haven't got time for that, I'm afraid. That thing is through to midnight.
We don't know it any road.
So, what do you want to do? I'll be your baby tonight, and then
roll the stone. He spoiled the illusion there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm walking through streets that are dead. Walking with you in my head. My feet are so tired, my brain is so wide. And the sky is weeping. Did I hear someone's distant sigh? Did I hear someone cry? Destroyed me with a smile while I lay sleeping. I'm sick of love, I'm in the thick of it. This kind of love, I'm so sick of it. Lovers in the meadow, I see silhouettes in the window. I watch them till they're gone. They keep me hanging on to a shadow. Love. I hear the clock tick. This kind of love, I'm so sometimes the silence can be like thunder. Sometimes I want to take to the road and plunder. Could you ever be true? I think of you and I wonder. Love. I wish I'd never met you. So sick of love, trying to forget you. Don't know what to do, I'd do anything to be with you. Well, this is our last one, so we'd like to say thanks for coming down tonight to see us.
Hope to see you again sometime. And we'll tell you who we are now. This is on the bass from round here somewhere, Chris Swindells. From Otley, near Leeds, it's Phil Snell on the fiddle and mandolin and stuff. And he's from round here as well. You know, Kev Coleman on the guitar. And all the way from Bournemouth, he's going back there after the show, straight back there after the show.
It's true,
it's true, that's what I said. This is Ben on the drums.
And from York, which eventually will be part of Leeds, as we all know, Chris Houston.
Thanks a lot. Okay, we'll finish up on this one, and thanks again for having us along here. And here's one you can, you know, maybe sing along to. Here we go.
So fine, through the bumps of time in your prime, didn't you? People said, beware, doll, you're bound to fall. You must have thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh aloud. So loud, now you're gonna be out there scrounging your next meal. Out of the field, out of the field, be on your own with no direction home. I don't need a you never used to get juiced in it. Nobody ever taught you how to live out in the streets. Now you're gonna have to get used to it. You thought you'd never compromise. Well, Mr. Friend, now you realize he's not selling any alibis. As you stare into the vacuum of his eyes, and he says to you, do you want to make a deal? Jugglers in the clowns when they did tricks for you. You never understood that it ain't no good, that you shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride downtown with a diplomat, carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard now that you've discovered that he wasn't really where it was at, after he took from you everything he could steal. How did it feel to be on your own? better take your diamond ring, you better pawn it, babe. You always used to be so amused at the poem in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing, you ain't got nothing to lose. You're already out there now, scrounging your next.
Changing do. Thanks very much indeed. We'll do this one, which features Kev on his other guitar. He has to sit down on this, it all gets very complicated with this one. We call it his electric plank. Can you play from down here? There we go, that's laid back about that.
Well, I'll do a solo
now. You can sing along to this one as well. And thank you for having us. We've really enjoyed ourselves tonight. It's been a good night.
Hey, and a big thank you to Gary for putting us on, because he came up with that. Thanks, Gary.
Even though you're not part of the bottle, you're still quite nice, really.
All that money burns. bird's gonna sail away. We're gonna let it. That big fat moon's gonna shine like a spoon. We're gonna let it, you won't regret it. Keep your shoes off, have no fear. Bring that bottle over here.
In fact, I had a bet on that they were going to dance while the comedian was on, but I lost that.